Coakley. He's waited until they've all got themselves into a nice close lineup before he's opened it for them. So now all we've got to do is keep our fingers crossed that he doesn't do the same thing to us on the way back this afternoon. To our left, incidentally, the Dun Alley Hotel. That one survived the fire. The fire actually jumped the canal here and kept going down across Forestiers Peninsula as well. So the hotel basically became the emergency service.